Cersei was divine, a tale of bros before the swine, an empress, a brilliant sorceress. And then the love is gone, and that's how the story's told. All the rest, they stole the magic. And seek the archetype, the perfect image of a wife, till we ignore the fire in her soul. Remember Amy's play, I know the poets disagree. When it comes to love, do we even have control? They think they know us because they wrote the history books. Here's to the woman who don't ever seem to get a say in how the babies get portrayed. Here's to the woman who know everything the pro is saying. Be a menace anyway. The historians who are dying and gave us up before it came. We're bringing out behind the gates. It's not some shit that we want to say. The woman who runs stories in the rose of beauty, bringing back the golden age. Without it.